Hey, today I will present two light bogan builds to conquer level 0 quest. First, the build will be based on Empress Shell Sticks bogan and water ammo, like presented. Build uses 2 parts of Rotal set for the critical element and 3 parts of the Russian set. Jewel slot are used to maximize water damage, critical probability and critical damage. You can exchange vitality jewels for expert if you own 2 of them for an additional 10% affinity. Now let's watch gameplay in this set. The second set, I decide to use easy to acquire pieces of equipment, so the weapon is Jureb Billet. Once again, we have 2 Rathalos pieces for critical element and 3 Xenogiva parts for spare shot set bonus. Jewel slots are used to max out water damage, improve critical probability and damage. And once again, Vitality Jewels can be exchanged for Expert Jewels, or if you are lucky few, for Attack Jewels to max out Attack Boost. And now let's see how this set performed. second set was slower, and we had a time of 5 minutes and 40 seconds, which is not bad for a solo grind. First set performed in 3 minutes, 30 seconds, maybe not speedrun record, but quite optimal for grinding. Thank you for listening, and see you again.